rather die enormous than live dormant. That's how we yawn it. Yeah, welcome back to the record label headquarters, guys. Thank y'all for tuning in once again. I'm Jay Preem, your host. Alright, so in today's video, guys, I just want to share with you a couple clips from an icon. Alright, from a legend. Alright, straight out of Marcy Projects. From being in Marcy Projects in Brooklyn, where I'm from. I'm from Bushwick. But this man comes from Marcy Projects. And now he's a billionaire. See what I'm saying? Tapped into the music industry, the fashion industry, the movie industry, the food business, the liquor business, title. Alright? And so many other things that we probably don't even know about. Alright? So, in this video, I just want to share with you guys a few clips from Hov to motivate you, to inspire you, to, you know, keep that fire lit. Alright? I know I've been slacking on the videos, and a lot of y'all like the videos, a lot of y'all supporting the videos, the comments is crazy, a lot of y'all have been supporting my ebook on Amazon, How to Start a Record Label and Make Money Online with Your Music. I appreciate you guys, yo. It don't matter when I post, when I do post, all the old ones come back and show love. So in this video, and I'm gonna keep a series going of all the bosses, alright? So in this video, just stay tuned to Hov, you know what I'm saying? And I'll be right back with you, you know, after Hov give you his wisdom, alright? So stay tuned, man. I'm out.
What's your attitude towards the ego of others and how you know, you relate to it?
Well, yeah, I started, even in my beginning, you know, I just lived such a rich life, you know, a full life, you know, that, you know, my first album was, I came out, I was 26, and I had seen so many things in the street, so my attitude was like, man, I've seen so much, and, you know, I don't have anything to prove. I know who I am. I'm a very self-aware person, you know. So when you're self-aware, even when you're dealing with someone's ego, you know when to allow it to, you allow their ego to live in its own space. You know, the problem is when you engage that energy, that's when there's a problem. Mm-hmm. If you engage the ego with your ego, then it's like, okay, now something has to happen. It could keep escalating to a level that can irreversible, you know. Mm. But if you don't engage the ego, if you know how to manipulate or play around with the ego.
Great question. I think when you make music, you want people to hear it and hear different things, and then you want it to start a dialogue, because that's how we get to understanding. Excuse me. Oh, you felt that way about it. This is actually what I meant, because this happened and these things happened and led to me saying this specific thing.
What was the most valuable lesson you learned as president of Def Jam?
I learned that being the president of a company is a thankless job. So you had better do it for the greater good and not for yourself. Because, you know, if you have a successful artist, it's just because they did it. If they fail, it's because you. So it's a no-win situation on a personal level. So you have to just be focused on the greater good. And the greater good is getting, you know, great music out there, however, and really just realizing that not everyone's going to be successful. And I guess that's the biggest lesson I've learned.
Lock my body, can't trap my mind. Easily explain why we adapt to crime. I'd rather die enormous than live dormant. That's how we on it.
But that line, I'd rather die enormous than live dormant, that's how we on it. Living the American dream with a vengeance, I'm gonna get it. I don't give a fuck, I'm gonna get it.
Living here, me and my cousin actually fell out. He was like, why are you in the street messing around? Something's gonna happen to you. You think you're gonna get locked up or killed? You fucking stupid. So, and I still had a bit of, you know, I wasn't as evolved as a person. I got these feelings, but I didn't trust them. You know, it was early and I was feeling things and I was like, that ain't right. You know, I always had good instincts. It's like, that ain't right. But, you know, I was doing my thing and, you know, new cars and girls, and I didn't really want to hear it at the time. And he was like, man, you fucking stupid, man. You wasting your talent. I thought he was jealous at the time. I was like, man, crazy. You see this Pathfinder?
But I knew that something wasn't right about the things that I was doing. My
my conscience was alive. And so I just decided to let that street life go and just really focus on music. This is what I love to do. If I had my choice to be successful in the street or be successful making music, it would be making music. So let me treat it like that and give it my, you know, my all. And when I did, you know, it happened pretty much right away for me. When I dedicated 100%, you know, and it was like Reasonable Doubt, Volume 1, Volume 2, then everything, and it just never stopped from there.
All right, guys, there you have it, man. Wise words from Hov. All right? Let me know who else you want to hear to motivate you, inspire you. Who are some people that inspires you, all right? And I'll find some, you know, I'll do my research and put that together for you guys, all right? But thank you for tuning in. I want you guys to hit the subscribe button right now. Hold on. Hit it right now. Hit the subscribe button, bruh. Appreciate that. All right. www.recordlabelheadquarters.com. Coming back up soon. I'm going to have a lot of resources for you guys to take your music career further. All right. Another thing, I want you to tap into Amazon.com and get the book, all right? It's $4.99. If you got Kindle, it's free, all right? So it's called How to Start a Record Label Online and Make Money with Your Music, all right? So tap into that. Leave a review on that thing too, man, because I'm getting a lot of reads, you know, some purchases, but leave some reviews, good or bad, I don't care. Leave reviews, all right? Leave comments, subscribe. Thank y'all for tuning in, man. Hov, I want to thank you for being you. Thank you for being an icon. Thank you for the inspiration, bruh. And, yeah, I got some more coming y'all way, all right? We out.